All right, we're almost there.
We are almost
less
there.
Than 2 hours, right?
Until oh, yes. Spring? First day of spring today.
Tonight, yes, at 11:06 tonight. And a lot of people always
oh,
ask.
12 hours.
Yeah, it's 12 hours, not two. I was going to let it slide. So on my podcast today, we did Equinox fun facts and not facts. But I have to ask both of you, because I talked about it on the podcast. Yeah. Did either one of you, when you were in grade school, have a teacher try to balance an egg on the table on the equinox?
I'm not remembering it. I'm very impressed that you do.
I remember from third grade.
Great memory. I don't recall. I don't remember that.
It could be an age thing. Tom, you're old enough. Do you remember that? You ever balance an egg on the
table? He didn't do it
either. Tom's
it was just your teacher.
No. Maybe it was just in Chicago. I don't know. You're from Chicago.
I don't remember it.
Anyhow, let's do it. Let's do some equinox fun facts and not facts. What happens on the equinox at 11:06 tonight? All right, so here's the true and false. It is true that the sun rises and sets at due east and west on this date. So sunset tonight is at 7:18. That will happen due west on the horizon. No matter where you are on the planet, the sunset will be due west. Sunrise was due east. It is false that we have an equal 12 hours of day and night on the equinox. The closest we come here in Baltimore is on March the 16th. It's almost equal on that date, but today we're actually 8 minutes off of equal day and night. It is true that the direct rays of the sun fall on the equator on the equinox. That's actually what happens at 11:06 tonight. And it's false that it's easier to balance an egg on the table on the equinox. I remember it from third grade. Maybe some of you do and some of you don't. If you're looking forward to the other solstice and equinox dates, the summer solstice is coming up at 4:50 in the afternoon on June the 20th. The fall equinox is at 8:43 in the morning on September the 22nd. And the winter solstice, of course, we're looking forward to that one, 4:19 in the morning on the 21st. Tom, I guess it was just me. I don't know, third grade trying to balance eggs. Not you, huh?
Weird teachers out there.
Right, in Chicago, yeah, I guess. Yeah, weird teachers.